All right, so we're doing king deadlifts, awesome for patellar tendon rupture recovery. We can start doing these without weight by week number 8. Great for building up the glutes and the quad. It's a combo between a squat and a single leg Romania deadlift. Awesome for the hips. The hips control the knees. So you're gonna get to see one side here. Hold the weight in the opposite hand.